Did you know that in Canva, you can upload, store, edit, and share your photos? And that means no more switching apps. Let's get started. From the Canva homepage, tap the purple button. Tap Edit Photo to upload a photo from your camera roll. You can keep the original photo dimensions or select a ready-made format. Tap Create, and your photo will be placed into the editor. First, consider your composition. Tap and drag the corner handles to resize your photo. Double tap to change the crop, or tap Crop in the toolbar. Now, let's look at ways to adjust the photo. Drag the sliders. It's simple to improve your photo by adjusting values like brightness, contrast, and saturation. What's your aesthetic? Filters are preset values you can apply with a single tap. They're great for giving photos a consistent color treatment. Apply a filter and adjust the intensity here. Now, let's look at some of Canva's effects. Use Auto Enhance for a sharper look. For instant depth of field, use Autofocus to blur the background. Experiment with color effects like Duotone. Go back a step at any time by tapping Cancel. Canva also has creative effects to warp, halftone, and add a frame to your image. You can even create a mock-up of your image or design. If you have Canva Pro, tap to cut out an image and remove a background. Download your photo here. Save your image in the format that suits your needs. And post the photo straight to social media. Whether you're sharing photos with family and friends, or creating content or images for your small business, Canva has 5 GB of storage and all the editing tools you need. Ready to take your designs to the next level